it wasn't Erica Norman, the girl I allegedly framed at tennis camp. This was just a fun surprise.
Drea.
Erica? Wow, hi. How are you, girl?
Kicked out of tennis camp.
Yeah.
Lost my scholarship to Stanford. Then I developed an actual coke problem.
Oh no.
So what are you doing here?
I came to see a friend.
You know, I'm really glad that I get to see you, because one of the steps in my recovery program is to make amends with the people who I've hurt. So, Drea.
Yeah. Okay.
Drea.
Yeah.
From the bottom of my heart, I wish you nothing but the worst for the rest of your miserable fucking existence. And
so good to see you. Hang in there, okay?
Sleep with one eye open, bitch.
Erica, please return to craft.
I'm fucking coming!